I don't want a good lady. I want a good lady. Always, ladies, tell. Hey y'all, it's your girl Amaya J, and I am back with another video. Today, y'all, I'm gonna be doing a day in a life. I tried to record one in the beginning of school, and it really wasn't a day in a life because it went totally wrong. But this is a realistic day in a life, okay? I have a class at 11:10. It's 9:50 right now. And I was like, usually I set my alarm clock around like 10:20 to wake up, but I just could not go back to sleep. So we up, we recording this video. And without further ado, we just gonna get straight into it, y'all. And I'm gonna bring y'all with me to get ready. Period. Now, today, y'all, we got history class. And we got freshman seminar. Excuse me. I know y'all probably smell my breath through this camera. I'm clocking you. If you say something. You can't fight with all your might. Grab those lips, squeeze them tight, and shut up. I'm just basically finna get dressed. I'm gonna bring y'all throughout the day. And I also have costume shop today. So I'm gonna just bring y'all with me, y'all, like nothing crazy. So period, come on y'all, let's get dressed. Okay y'all, so boom. If you work at Austin Peay House and do not watch it, mind your business. But I'm finna play some worship music because it's in the morning. Thank the Lord for waking you up this morning. Can you see me? Can you hear me? Thank that man upstairs. Real quick, pause the video. Thank that man upstairs. Okay. It's an ad, it's Spotify, but we finna get into this closet, y'all. So y'all, this is how the closet is looking, okay? We got everything color coordinated. Y'all, let's get into it. I am feeling pink today. I'm feeling pink, I'm feeling white, and I'm feeling gray. Y'all see that? These are not Balenci's. These are Steve's, get it right. We're gonna dust the front off, not too much. But yeah, some slight, some real simple. Okay, it's 10:05. I'm listening to because I got King Jesus. Yeah, y'all, don't put the outfit on. I'm putting the options back. They were cute, but they didn't match the shoes, and I needed the color to match the shoe.
But yeah, y'all, we're gonna get ready. Let's do it.
Beautiful. Always love. Victorious. Chosen. I am enough. I'm creative. I am capable. I am never alone. I am amazing. And I am strong. Okay? Lock that in to me. Since we got on the pink today, y'all, I'm thinking we go with the pink. We go with the pink case, okay? We love a good aesthetic. Little makeup, not makeup, enhancement routine. I put a little bit of edge control on my eyebrows just to keep them in place. I did it last night already, and then this morning I'm just brushing through them to make them look a little bit more natural. Then I go through with some highlight, maybe blush depending on the day. I might do it today because I got on the pink. I'm feeling the pink vibe, y'all. How y'all feeling? Y'all feeling the pink vibe? I'm feeling the pink vibe. You were confused? I'm freaking confused, bro. But no. So, I'm gonna come back when I'm done. I know it looks like a lot, but it's gonna blend in. Now on the bow, okay? That's a good song. YouTube, do not copyright me. I just wanna show my smell good combination. And also, EOS Vanilla W. Okay guys, it's 10:21.
Class starts at 11:10, mind you. So, I want to go get an energy drink and water, because I'm trying to learn how to drink water more often in the morning when my body reset from the night or the day before. And just drink a little water. I'm about to pack all this stuff up. This is my key. This is my planner, guys. It's so pretty. We're kind of doing a little detour today for day in the life, because this is not a really day in the life. I have this class, my freshman seminar class, in another building. But I have to go to another building today. I don't know why. Planner, computer, backpack, lotion, headphones, Pop-Tart strawberry milkshake flavor. They don't have these in Memphis, but they have them here. But I had them when I was younger and I never forgot the flavor. I'm gonna take some pictures, little selfie pictures, and we're gonna head out probably around like 10:35. So let's do it. Mic check 1, 2. Can you hear me? Are you listening? So y'all, we're heading out. Locking my door, y'all. And we're about to go get this energy drink and go to class. Okay, y'all. 10:51. Heading to class now. I had got to talking with a friend. Let me tell y'all why I'm trying to get to this class early. I sit in the same spot. Third row, left corner. Never fails. I run late. Last class. Black History Month, mind you. First day. White girl sitting in the corner in my seat. Everybody looking at me. I'm looking at them. I'm looking at her. They looking at me. And I just sat right beside them. I said, you know what, Martin Luther, he wouldn't have wanted that. So I kept quiet, and I fought for the equality. Power to the people. I'm waiting for the class to get open, but I'm first at the door. Play no games at this door. And class started 11:10, and we can't have our phones out. So I will see y'all when we get out the class. Yeah.
Y'all, just got out of class. We did a pop quiz. Failed. Tremendously.
Bad. I mean, I gotta go home and study.
I know how to get crack.
Come back and act like you got some decorum. Hey, y'all. So, I'm in the tent. The MUC. We got London. Y'all subscribe to him. Everything like that. My good co-host.
What?
Video coming. Co-host.
Yeah.
Video coming soon. You know what I'm saying?
Pay attention.
To the
video coming soon.
And a 1,000 discussion board in a synopsis.
Y'all, I found the building. It was not even like 2 minutes from my building. But I'm heading back to my room now, y'all. And my next thing doesn't start till 2:30. See, a real y'all know what I'm trying to say. Simplistic. I'm gonna just chill, study. I definitely need to study. Get into the fit of it all. Period. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get back. Going to my last class. Okay, y'all, change of plans. I'm not going to my costume shop. My head is banging. I really think it's the devil trying to, you know, diminish my day, because it's been a really, really chill day. I know this vlog was probably boring, but I wanted to get some content out for y'all. Because I have collab videos coming with London. Comment down below some collab videos, some people y'all want to see me collab with. I'm probably finna get something to eat. I think it's probably the food headache. Eat, take a little nap, get some work in, finish this essay, finish this paper. I got a whole bunch of stuff I can do. I'm heading to a basketball game later around 6:00. You know, clearing some stuff off my planner
And yeah, this is a little chill day. I wanted to put some content out there for y'all. Like I said earlier, I tried to get a vlog, but it wasn't realistic. This is more a realistic type of day. Super chill. This is my Tuesday, Thursday schedule. Wednesdays and Mondays are a little more hectic. Fridays are a little chill as well. But yeah, this is a Tuesday, Thursday. Yeah, I'm finna pop some medicine, eat some food, take a good little nap, and yeah, that's it. But yeah, y'all, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. God bless, never stress. She know I get that full of me. That trap on you gonna have it. We ballin' every night, baby. Whoa, we'll keep on selling. No shame in my game. I'm a fiend, I'm an addict. Whoever knocking that door, I told him I got the habit.